Okay, so welcome back to the second session. In the first session, we did 10 sentences, one exercise about be going to, and I hope that you can understand how to use be going to, okay? So in the second session, according to our schedule, we are going to learn about listening express one. And in the last 2 or 3 weeks, we learned about unit 4, right? Amazing animals. And we learned about a lot of new animals, like the word rhinoceros, hippopotamus, meerkat, otter, wolf, vulture, and a lot of other animals. But today we are going to go to unit 5. Unit 5, it's rainy. This is the title of unit 5, it's rainy, on page 34. So if you open your book on page 34 and 35, these are the new vocabularies, the new words that you need to know on these two pages, page 34 and page 35. Before we go to the exercise in all of those pages, we have to know about the difficult words, the new words first. These words, some of you probably know already, but some of you still not. So today we are going to learn about the new vocabularies altogether. And most words, it is about the weather. You know the weather? So let's go to the vocabulary altogether. So this one, can you read this one? Here we read rainy. Rainy, rainy. Can you repeat? Rainy, rainy. So what does it mean, rainy? So rainy is an adjective. If it is rainy, it means that raining a lot. So example, today it rains, yesterday it rained, tomorrow it is going to rain. You say, oh, it's rainy at my home, or it's rainy in my hometown. It means that it's always rain all the time. Example, 1 week we have 7 days. Example, it rains for 6 or 7 days. So you say, it is rainy. Rainy means rain a lot. How about nowadays? Nowadays, I don't know about your homes, but at my home, it doesn't rain a lot. So it is not rainy in my home or at my home, okay? So rainy. Rainy, rainy means raining a lot. How about the second word? Snowy, snowy, snowy. Can you repeat? Snowy, snowy. So snowy is an adjective, full of snow or snow a lot. Okay, so in Cambodia, have you ever seen the snow? Probably not, but maybe at Aeon, you can see the artificial snow, the fake snow. But in the real life, Cambodia, we do not have snow. So it is, we cannot say it is snowy. But when you go to the European countries, when you go to England, when you go to Spain, or when you go to Germany, or when you go to Russia, or China, or Korea, or America, when they say snowy, it means that the snow falls down. There is a lot of snow. Okay, snowy, but in Cambodia, no. So the first word, rainy, a lot of rain. Snowy, a lot of snow. How about this one? Windy, windy, windy. Can you repeat after me? Windy, windy. So windy is an adjective with a lot of wind. So when you stay at home and there is a lot of wind coming at you, it means the windy. So normally, windy is a kind of weather that is cold. So when the wind comes, it makes us feel cold, windy. So this is rainy, a lot of rain. Snowy, a lot of snow. Windy, a lot of wind. And this one, foggy, 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 foggy. Can you repeat after me? Foggy, foggy. Foggy with fog, or a lot of fog. Normally, fogs or the weather of foggy always happen in the morning. So sometimes when you get up and when you go to somewhere in the morning, you cannot see anything clearly because there is a lot of fog. It means that it is foggy. Foggy. Can you spell foggy? Foggy, I spell F-O-G-G-Y. F-O-G-G-Y. How about windy? Can you spell windy? Windy, I spell W-I-N-D-Y. How about snowy? Can you spell snowy? S-N-O-W-Y. How about rainy? Rainy, I spell R-A-I-N-Y. Rainy, snowy, windy, foggy. A lot of fog. How about this one? Chilly. 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 So when there is a lot of wind, you will feel chilly, or we can say it's chilly today. It means that it is cold because there is a lot of wind. Chilly, can you spell chilly? Chilly is spelled C-H-I-L-L-Y, mean cold, a lot of wind. Next, weather. So these are the words about weather. Weather. So what does it mean weather? Can you repeat after me? Weather. 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 So weather is noun and we refer to conditions in the air such as wind or rain. Example, today is very hot, and then I say, ah, the weather today is so hot. If today is cold, I say, ah, the weather today is very cold. Okay, if today is foggy, you say, ah, the weather today is foggy. So weather will refer to the conditions in the air such as wind, rain, or it is foggy, chilly, windy, snowy, rainy. So these are weather: chilly, foggy, windy, snowy, and rainy. Weather. The weather today is so hot. The weather today is so cold. And can you spell weather? Weather I spell W-E-A-T-H-E-R. Let's go to the next word. Predict. 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 Can you repeat after me? Predict. 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 So what does mean predict? Predict is a verb and to say that an event or an action in the future. To say that something will happen in the future. So what I told you about be going to, I told you that we use be going to talk about the future plans, to talk about the intention, and to talk about the prediction. This is a verb. Verb predict, noun prediction. So predict, it means that we guess that something will happen. But predict here to say that an event or an action will happen in the future. Example, you say that, example, like I gave you the example, when you see the black clouds in the sky is very dark, you predict that it is going to rain. Okay? Predict. You guess that something will happen. Predict. Predict. So verb predict, noun prediction. Can you spell predict? Predict, I spell P-R-E-D-I-C-T, predict, predict, because there is a letter T at the end. This one, avoid, avoid, avoid. Can you repeat after me? Avoid, avoid, avoid. What does mean avoid? Avoid is a verb. Avoid means to stay away from someone or something. So your parents always tell you to do good things and tell you to avoid bad things. Tell you to avoid bad things, it means they tell you to stay away from something or someone that is bad. Okay? Example, you have to listen to your teacher. You have to avoid talking in class. It means that you should not talk in class. You should avoid playing game in class. It means that you should not play game in class. So avoid means to stay away from someone or something. Let's go to the next one. Clear. 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 Can you repeat after me? Clear. Clear. Clear is an adjective and we refer to something that is easy to understand, easy to hear, easy to read, or easy to see. But clear here we talk about the weather. If you say that the weather today is clear, it means that it is not rainy, it is not foggy, you can see the sky very beautiful. That's called clear. The weather today is so clear. Okay? This one, forecast. 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 Forecast is very similar to the word predict. Forecast means to say what you expect to happen in the future. So when you watch TV, you always see the forecast of the weather. So they say that today it is going to rain here, today it's not going to rain here, tomorrow this province will rain, example. So that's what we call weather forecast. So forecast, it means to say that to say what you expect to happen in the future. So when you watch television, when you watch TV about the weather forecast, it will say in Phnom Penh today it will rain, in Kandal province tomorrow it is very shiny. Okay, so that's what we call weather forecast. And this one, soaked. Soaked. So what does mean soaked? Soaked is an adjective and it means that it's extremely wet. So when you walk under the rain for like 1 hour, you will be soaked. It means that you are very wet all over your body. Soaked. Soaked. Extremely wet. The last one, affects. Affects. Affect is a verb to cause something to change or to have influence on someone or something. So when you watch the phone, when you look at the phones for a long time, especially at night, especially when you turn off the light in your room, if you put your phone near your eyes, it will affect your eye, okay? Because the brightness of the phone, if you look at the brightness of the phone for a long time, especially at night, it will affect your eye. It will make your eye does not work well. Sometimes your eyes are very hot. Sometimes your eyes hurt. So that's why you should not look at the screen of the phone for a long time, especially at night. And if you want to look at it, please turn on the light in your room so that it does not affect your eyes. So affect means to cause something to change or to have influence on someone or something. So these are the vocabularies that we learned in this lesson. Let's read again. Can you read this word? Rainy. 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 Can you spell rainy? Rainy, I spell R-A-I-N-Y. Rainy means rain a lot. And this one? Snowy. 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 Can you spell snowy? Snowy, I spell S-N-O-W-Y. Snowy means a lot of snow. This one? Windy. 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 Windy, I spell W-I-N-D-Y. Windy means a lot of wind. This one? Foggy. 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 Can you spell foggy? Foggy, I spell F-O-G-G-Y. Foggy means a lot of fog. This one? Chilly. 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 Chilly is spelled C-H-I-L-L-Y. Chilly means very cold. This one? Weather. 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 Can you spell weather? Weather is spelled W-E-A-T-H-E-R. Weather means condition in the air such as wind, rain. This one? Predict. 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 Can you spell predict? Predict, I spell P-R-E-D-I-C-T. Predict means to say that something will happen in the future. This one? Avoid. 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 What does it mean avoid? Avoid means to stay away from something or someone. Can you spell avoid? Avoid, I spell A-V-O-I-D, right? This one? Clear. 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 Clear, we refer to something that is easy to understand, easy to see, easy to hear, easy to read. That's we call clear. Can you spell clear? Clear, I spell C-L-E-A-R, right? And this one? Forecast. 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 Forecast, I spell F-O-R-E-C-A-S-T, right? Forecast means to say what you expect to happen in the future. This one, soaked. 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 Soaked, I spell S-O-A-K-E-D, right? Extremely wet. Okay, when you walk under the rain for a long time, you will be soaked. And the last one, affect. 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 Affect, I spell A-F-F-A-C-T. Affect means to cause something to change. So these are the vocabularies that you will see on page 34 and page 35 of your Listening Express 1. And that is the end of our video. But can I ask you, what did you learn today? What have you learned from my video today? In the first lesson, what did you learn? In the first lesson, you learned about 10 exercises, right? You did exercises about be going to. And in the second lesson, you learned about a lot of new vocabularies, new words. And make sure that you know how to read these words. Because when you learn about new words, you have to try to understand how to read those words, okay? If you don't try to read, you will forget them. So try to read this word every day again and again. If you don't know how to read, you can ask your friend. If your friend cannot tell you, you can ask your teacher. If your teacher cannot tell you, you can ask me. If I cannot tell you, you can check dictionary on your phone or on the internet. Okay, so that is all for my video today, and see you tomorrow on Tuesday.